Connor, Mary, I don't know what's happening. I'm scared.
No,
it's okay. Now listen, we're going back to my parents' house right now. We'll stay there.
They came without warning. Communication was the first thing to go. And in the power grid, family is all that I have left. I have to get to them. There's just one thing that stands in my way.